Yo, 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 it's Shorty Brown here at the New York Independent Film and Video Festival. Yeah, baby, we're hooking it up here with Peace, Love, and Bikinis. Now, there's people in there, they're checking it out, they're seeing what they're thinking, and we're gonna get what they're thinking when they come out of Screen 3 any minute. Let's just see what they think of Peace, Love, and Bikinis. Yeah, baby.
Living Bikinis, it was awesome, amazing, so inspirational. I loved it.
Well, it keeps your attention, it keeps moving, it's interesting, it has the special touch, it has the human interest, it just has everything. And the fashion is just incredible.
I just came because I heard it was a great show, so this is all new to me. Ashley Page, this is the first time I've ever heard her name. But this is definitely something to look out for, somebody I'm definitely interested in keeping up with.
It's not just about fashion, it's not just about what she does. She cares about everything, and this film captures that, which I wasn't even really aware of.
I'm from here, I'm coming from Haiti, and I'm impressed.
Now, Janine, you were in Peace, Love, and Bikinis?
Yes, Peace, Love, and Bikinis. It was awesome. It was a great documentary. I'm so happy to do it.
It is inspirational when you see stories like this, because this is not one case. This happens like there's millions of cases out there. But maybe just a handful continue on. I would wear those bikinis anywhere I go. It doesn't matter, to the opera, to the concert, Hollywood Bowl, to the farmer's market. I would wear these bikinis. I would be proud of them.
Now, how was it to work with Ashley Page?
I mean, it was hilarious. It's like you didn't feel like you were working at all. You were just like partying and being crazy and wild. And it was awesome. It was awesome.
I was actually extremely surprised, and I thought that it was really well done. And one of the reasons why I thought it was well done was because you have a character who's frantic. You have all the elements of a really, really good piece.
I think Ashley's going to be big. I think she's going to end up, you know, going to New York. I think this is going to project her. It's going to give her the motivation to do it.
Oh, I think Ashley's got a very big career ahead of her.
She has that thing where women just go, I love it. She has that. It's a gift. She just has the magic.
The movie was great. I definitely loved it. And Jane Linter and Ashley Page, it's an amazing piece.
I think Jane did a wonderful job in capturing Ashley Page and the behind the scenes in the fashion industry, definitely.
Jane did an amazing job in the film. I'm really proud of her. I'm happy that I stood back and let her just kind of do her thing and then come and see it tonight, you know, and I'm very proud of her, which she did.
When a producer, a director has the energy themselves, it's going to show.
Now there's a documentary, what did you see?
Lots of skin and a talented woman.
Out of 10, what would you give Peace, Love, and Bikinis?
I've seen 3 movies today, she's a 10, definitely.
I'd give it definitely a 10.
12.
Oh,
she's
yeah.
Off the charts.
Well, then it was awesome, it was awesome.
I mean, like, this is all happening here at Peace, Love, and Bikinis. Peace out, my dear friend, peace out.
Peace, Love, and Bikinis.
Peace, Love, and Bikinis.
Peace, Love, and Bikinis, and it is impressive.
Yabba dabba doo. Ashley Page is a winner, and so is Jane for Peace, Love, and Bikinis.
Ashley Page loves Peace, Love, and Bikinis. She loves it, and she lives it.
I just got back from New York Fashion Week. I talked to a bunch of major designers in New York, so we're going to do a series.
It's a fabulous festival. Great films, marvelous filmmakers, exciting, edgy, wonderful stuff, and I love your film.
Yes, it's inspirational for all girls and all girls that want to be designers. It's the reality of the business. And a person that wants to do it with no money and working for it.
And girls against boys.
And trying to get away from the man always supporting you. Trying to bring the women forward.
Congratulations. Keep rocking.